Right. It's a spiritual war. That's where we are. And us here, Sunday school teachers, we are the soldiers, right? We have to protect our kids. And the way we protect them is by teaching them how to follow God, right? So if we don't do it, someone else will. But if we do it, they are the future of the church, right? Our kids are the future of the church, right? So when